Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Narayana Life Classes. Our today's topic is Glimpses of the Past, the same chapter with what we had discussed in our last class also. So if I talk about today's question answers, so you will think you have already read it. So let's get started. The ruler who fought pitched battles against the British and died fighting. Tipu Sultan of Mysore. The person who wanted to reform the society, Raja Ram Mohan Roy of Bengal. The person who recommended the introduction of English education in India, none other than Lord Macaulay. Name three popular leaders who led the revolt. I hope you have already read the same in your history also. So they are Nana Sahib Peshwa, Kunwar Singh, Begum Hazrat Mehr. Two examples of social practices prevailing then, means what social practices were prevailing at that time. So one is child marriage, second is sati system. Two oppressive policies of the British, high land revenue taxes were too high, and the second, Indians were sent to jail without trial in a that we had discussed in our last class also. Two ways in which common people suffered. Common people had lost their livelihood. Why? Because the material which was imported from England was much cheaper. What is the next one? More taxes on farmers led them to abandon their lands. The last question. Four reasons for the discontent that led to 1857 War of Independence. The Indians were given pittance and slow promotion in government job. They were not getting high ranks. Second, farmers had to pay high taxes, which actually crippled them, or you can say ruined them. They, who are they? English people. They snatched the kingdom of old rulers. And again, Britishers cut the thumbs of expert artisans and imported British goods without import duty. So obviously, it was much cheaper. Thank you so much. Have a great day.